Well, happy Valentine's Day, and for Valentine's Day, the weather's gonna be pretty sweet out there. We'll see plenty of sunshine mixing with some clouds, especially later in the day. But look at that, temperatures warming up into the low to mid 60s across the region. Then rain arrives as we get into Sunday night, and especially throughout the day on Monday. Expect a good chance of showers and also the potential of some thunderstorms, especially down to the south of Jackson. The rain's out of here by Monday night, temperatures warming up to 68 on Tuesday. Lots of sunshine on Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. A taste of spring in the air as we'll see the temperatures top out into the mid, possibly upper 70s by Friday.